Ladies and gentlemen, here they are, the lovely Hillbillies! Thank you for being here. Let me hear you say, yee-haw! We are happy to be working in this business. It's a hard business to find jobs. And because you guys come and see us, and because Knott's Berry Farm cares about live music, that makes it possible for us to work. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. And this isn't just any show. This is the show that we call the Hillbilly Holiday Spectacular. Play the banjo for the Hillbilly Holiday Spectacular is Whistle Rick. Play the doghouse bass. Anders. Christmas song called Tannenbaum. Yeah? Yeah?
Wiener Schnitzel.
Oh, Tannenbaum, oh, Tannenbaum, wir freuen deine Blätter.
Oh, the news came out. 45, relax on the swing, Snoopy knew he was caught.
Is it called a fiddle or a violin, you know? But I like to call it the glockenspiel. And now we go from that to our Elvis medley. And this Elvis medley will begin with a whistle version from Whistling Rick of Here Comes Santa Claus.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus. me.
We're going to do an old Christmas carol, very well known. We're going to do an instrumental version, but we're not going to play it as the traditional style. We're going to play it in the bluegrass style. So let's call this Angels We Have Heard on High Breakdown.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
corrected on how my frock is looking. It's like me really not. This lady was here with going ill. Trying to help me out, I appreciate that, but how's it looking? How's it looking now? Is it all right? Very good thing. How about George over here?
Started this morning. I knew we had a new show tonight. I just had it done.
Anyway. You look smashing.
Thank you.
Then we've got Ringo.
Did my own this time. Very happy with the results. I used a cheeky fringe and then a little excess of heat.
See, he's a wants to be a hairdresser. You know the real Ringo. Had a true passion of wanting to do the hair, but he got stuck being a Beatle.
It was close. It was close. I wasn't sure which one.
And then, of course, Tom.
It was definitely not Pete, that's for sure.
Hey, I'm thinking. I'm so happy to have you in the band.
And we're so happy to play a few Christmas carols for you right now. George, kick them off.
I can count.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Let it snow.
souls. When we've done it Christmas morning, as you've seen us here that way, there will hope and some reporting. And the Hillbilly Cross runs on the back of that.
Get on a train, the Orange Blossom Special. But this time of year, it should be called the Red and Green Blossom Special. Anyway, it's amazing what he does, what Dennis can do, how he's put so many songs together in such a small amount of music, a very small section of music. But he's put a gazillion songs. I don't even know how many. What, 40? How many on our actual?
9.
Seems like a lot more. Still, it's impressive how each song becomes the next song. By the time you figure out what the song is, it's become another song. And it's always the same order. How do you remember the sequence?
Well, see, long and short of it, crazy is that I wrote a little story. And that's how I... that's how I remember the sequence. See, if you could hear what I hear, you'd know that this hillbilly is going to be having a blue Christmas on the first snow. Well, the three kings, but at least we'll be rocking around the Christmas tree with Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, who will be wearing silver bells while we sing Joy to the World with the help of a little drummer boy. For 12 days.
conductor.
Temperamental musical genius conductor. And you shall lead the wonderful chorale or choir. Lead all sopranos, altos, all children, sing this.
Really?